And here we go. Excuse me. There we go. Well, hello there. You came in here instantly. What? You're resilient. Take that. See you. Hold on just a minute. My mobile dashboard isn't working for some reason. I'll just do it this way. Hop right into episode 3. Is this it? Oh, thank God, there it is. Alright, hold on just a second. Finally got something working that I was trying to get. There we go. Awesome, there we go. Alright, we are good to go. This photo on here, and then we'll be on to the next part.
What's that look? You don't like it, do you?
No, I like it a lot.
By you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Fly where? Monk. Come on. Have at thee! Man, this game is pretty easy when you just keep leveling up your wrench. Bonk! Bonk! Ow! Bonk! Bonk! Hey, Brian, what's up? Bonk! Bonk! Come on! Come on! Bonk! Bonk! Bonk!
I'm sorry for that outburst.
That's alright.
Forgive an old fool his artistic temperament. The birth is so close now.
It's okay, Sander. I appreciate you. Ooh, thanks for the stuff, Sander. It's hard to be mad at you when you keep giving me things. Alright, where to now? Hector Rodriguez. Regular Eve's Garden. Fond of the drink he is. What's up, Vic? So what we do down here, down in Rapture, we hunt for ocean drugs and we bonk people. Frozen tunnel will lead us over to Poseidon. I think there was something in here, but I think I already got it. Ooh. Ooh. Max difficulty. Let's hack it. Oh shit. I already messed up. Damn it. Let's try it again. Got it. Gambling. Oh, nice. Boo. Gamble. This game's bullshit. Bonk. I got this nifty ability where if I stand still, I start shimmering like this. I'm completely invisible. I see you down there. Do you have a sister with you? Is there any more? Oh, I already saved all the sisters here. Where's he at? Eve's Garden. Just gotta find Eve's Garden. Oh, there it is. Triple X. Uh-oh. I hear ya. Hector! Hector, I know you're a fan of the drink. Secret dancer room.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I'm so glad you didn't. I'm sorry, Mr.
I don't know who the hell you are. Oh.
No. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No. No, don't, please. I loved you. Don't, please. No.
Leave Jasmine alone. Ah. Gin. Ooh. Max difficulty, we do these. Oh shit, I can't have it go that way. Damn it. Master Safecracker, baby! Give me those money. Alright.
Help us with fucking service around here.
Yes, right away, sir. What can I get you? Oh shit. Bonk! Bonk, bonk, bonk! Bonk him! Got him.
He was a lout, but he was vicious.
Get your picture. I go back and I put this on the masterpiece. A lot of running and back for this. Running back and forth for this guy, excuse me. What? Oh, there's an enemy? You should have known better. I finished the masterpiece. Sander! Everybody, a round of applause for Sander Cohen. I know it's great, isn't it? Yep, it's pretty great. Thank you.
Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together.
Oh, you're going to give me something?
You have become my one and true disciple. You might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private news.
I want to see inside the box.
That man is yet even born. Now, go.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise
Do I bonk Sandra Cohen or do I leave? What do you think? I kind of want to bonk him, but I don't know if I can bonk him. think I bonk. Bonk! Uh-oh. Get down here so I can bonk you. Where'd you go, Sander? My wrench is thirsty. Oh, that was him. Aw, yeah, secret treasures. I just murdered that man in cold blood for $69. Whatever.
The smuggler is the friend of the
past. Bathysphere, let's go. Hephaestus. Rapture Metro, Hephaestus.
Watch yourself. Ryan Sturrus. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
Should I, though?
I see Cohen's lost his touch.
Why the music, though?
In the struggle.
For what reason?
Now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone
to come
and tell him.
Bonk, bonk.
Got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
He let me live because we created a masterpiece.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
You can't see me, for I am invisible. Play catch. Catch! Not very good at catch. Bonk! Ooh, Vita Chamber. Yes, I do like presents. Oh, I thought you could blow that up. Hack? Hack? Yay! Money. Looks like all the spots are taken. Well, I guess there's two spots. I'd probably take this one. Investigate.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic core number 3. That simple. All I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
Take much less damage from cold, and you can freeze enemies when you hit them with your wrench. Oh god, wrench buffs. Ryan's kind of a dick, though. I hear you. I hear somebody. Is it frozen wrench time? Oh, you're over there. Oh, you're a teleporty guy. Unfortunately for you. Bonk!
You know what we do to Judas? I'll kill you first!
Oh, shit. Okay, come here. Taste my frozen wrench. Bonk! Oh shit. Bonk! Bonk. 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 We need to make a sympathetic overload. That's not how you do it.
Don't you dare look at me!
Hey! Stop it! Shit, I need to reload. Give me a second. No, stop it! Ah! Okay. It was a prank. Okay, are we all calmed down now? You're not. Come here. It's all right. I'm sorry.
Not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
You might as well walk and hide from the light down here. We were wrong.
bonk. Heat loss monitoring. I think that's where I need to go. Another max difficulty. All right. Another hacking minigame. Aw, oh, yeah, I'll take it. Let's set one of these up in case somebody wants to interrupt me. Speaking of. Alright, let me hack this now. Leave me alone. No, there's nowhere I can go. That hurt. Stop it. I heard a follower notification, but it's not showing me who followed. So if I miss it, I apologize, and I really appreciate it. Funk. I think it has to do with this being an older game, but when I full screen it and play, it doesn't show me my Twitch notifications on my other monitor. How did you hear me? Where'd you go? Okay. A gift! Thank you! No, I don't want DMCA to stop playing music. Wrench Lurker 2. Okay. And then I got a health and an Eve upgrade. You know what? We have plenty of Adam. Let's get a upgrade to each of our slots as well. There we go. We'll get our last plasma slot. And let's do this one just for fun. Alright. Power to the people. What do we want to upgrade? I do really like the crossbow. Let's do the damage increase on the crossbow, so maybe we can get some juicy snipes. especially because when we stand in or stand still, we turn invisible. So maybe they'll just stand there and let it happen. Well, this doesn't look good. That's okay. Oh, the bodies are gone. Oh. Bonk. I'm gonna get you. Attacking my personality, Andrew, and I don't appreciate it. Mr. Buck, you... Uh-oh. That's how you take care of that. Ow. Bonk. Alright, I got him. Okay. I know, I'm sorry. Go, because you disgust me.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bagel.
You're crazy. Over there, yeah. Wait, how Ryan take care of this crop himself? Because Mr. Ryan's got more important things to do than to enforce loyalty in the ranks.
There's obviously a big rivalry between Andrew, Ryan, and Fontaine. Luckily for me, I've been practicing hacking this whole time. Yeah, it's me. I'm hanging on your wall. Take much longer to see you. Alright.
I didn't recognize the twist. I come into the shop today, stacked like Sally, and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell. What's
pretty sure the great chain still he's not talking about actually getting a tour.
Another man happens to be on a plane.
that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like...
It is, because I just so happened to be looking for ocean drugs when I happened upon your city that just so happens to be full of them. Shotgun. Oh, an enemy triggered my security system. So much health. The workshop. No, you're not going anywhere. Ah, she already ran away. Shit. Nope, it was a prank. I'm sorry. Why am I slow? Calm down. Go get some RPGs. Maybe I can hypnotize him and he'll leave me alone. How did you not see me?
Hold it.
Ow! I hypnotized you. Be mine. Be my friend. Oh, I think you gotta do it when they're neutral. I'm in a bad place right now. I am not doing well. Alright, we really turned that one around. Oh, that's why. Bonk. Bonk. Oh, code, huh? Let's see if I can... Supervisor... Not gonna try to pronounce it. Somebody up here has got bronchitis. Oh yeah, I remember this.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the...
That's not what I want.
...or into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Nothing gained. We have to finish the EMP bomb. I don't know what I need for it. Two quarter cans of ionic gel, a nitroglycerin charge, four R34 wire clusters. I remember seeing the gel as we were running down here. The yellow canisters. Oh, we get wire clusters from Big Daddy's. You bonk. No, stop it. You little bastard. Alright, and the compass, that little arrow isn't going to help us anymore because it's just pointing to where the bomb is constantly now. I'm pretty sure I just have to run around and look for all this stuff.
Right spot.
she's one of Ryan's spies sent to fill me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl will end up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall. If I'm right, well, I'd best be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't.
There's one. Oh, well, luckily you only need two, but I remember seeing a lot of them on my way up here. I know for a fact there's another one in the core. Tells me where they are. Kyber's keeps that locked in his office. Okay, so that's behind the door. Clusters are on Big Daddy's, we know that. Okay, so I guess we need Big Daddy's. Just need to find them. Why, hello there. This is perfect. I do need one more little sister, so I need to see if he'll go get one. Oh shit, you fucker, down. Oh, didn't like that, did ya? Not fun in games anymore when you're getting your ass beat with a wrench. Here's what I can do. You're gonna get stuck in my web. Easy peasy. Give me that wiring. And you go home.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now go somewhere. Security systems. Bonk. Whoa. What's up here? Broken elevators? This and buy some ammo. That was quick.
engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come. Nostalgia.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Coin, what a rocket they're making now!
master hear me? Atlas, you can kill me, but you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
Like we're gonna have a lot of lore and stuff dumped on us very quickly, so I might stay quiet for this last part.
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane. A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man. Something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! Oh, Deuces!
That was purely by instinct, I'm sorry. All right, well, we just had a lot of information dumped on us. I'm gonna have to take some time to digest it because I forgot how absolutely complicated this game's story was. I think now's as good a time as any to go ahead and end this episode and end this stream. If you're in here or you were here at some point, I greatly appreciate it. Thanks for coming and supporting me. We'll pick up on the next part probably Monday. I think I'm gonna give myself the weekend off, maybe edit and upload some of these videos to my YouTube. I appreciate you stopping in a lot, and you have a wonderful rest of your day. Now excuse the mess while I close this game and close my stream, because it's going to go crazy. Appreciate you. Have a good one.